Hey guys, today I'm going to San Martin Tilcajete, and it's a small town outside of Oaxaca City, about 20 minutes away, and they've got all kind of artisanal stuff, and we're gonna go check it out here in a bit and see what they got. Hey guys, so we made it. I'm in San Martin Tilcajete. This is where alebrijes are originated. And if you don't know what an alebrije is, I'll show you in a moment. They're little wooden creatures or statues, or it started as a creature, but now they make like picture frames and bracelets and stuff. But they're handcrafted and hand painted, and they're made from the person's dreams. That's why some are like really scary and some are really nice. And you've probably seen them in other parts of Mexico, but they're actually original. This small town is where they originated from, but because they became such of a touristic attraction, like a souvenir, a lot of parts of Oaxaca sell them now. A lot of parts of other parts of Mexico sell them, like Mexico City or Puebla. But this small little town is where it's from. And I'm gonna walk you around the downtown market and we're gonna look at all these.
Wow. Gracias.
Thank you.
Y pregunta sin compromisos, ¿eh?
Gracias. ¿Cuánto los peines?
200.
¿Todos?
Sí. A ver, me presta los pequeñitos que dejamos, a ver si todavía le quedan alguno. A ver, ven, hija. Préstame el churero. No, 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 el otro mano.
Gracias. A ver el pulpo. Sí. Gracias. Son muy padres. Gracias.